You know, one of the things I love about the Great Pavilion is that when you walk into it first time, you are filled with this fabulous fragrance of all these flowers. And one of the best scented plants of all, in my opinion, are sweet peas. I love them and grow as many of them as I can. I know lots of other people do. And Eagle Sweet Peas in Stafford is a family business run by Derek Heathcote, who is a man passionate about this lovely perfume plant.
Sweet pea.
I breathe, sleep and eat sweet peas basically 24 hours a day, 30 months a year from September to September. What I specifically like about sweet peas is the challenge you get to grow a fantastic flower with a great perfume. That's what gives me the buzz. They are a bit like women, if you like. The more you look after them, the better they are. I just love growing them. Sweet peas are quintessentially English. All of the modern sweet peas now originate from the variety Prima Donna that was discovered at Lady Diana's ancestral home, Althorp Hall. And since then, all sweet peas that are grown like these today are known as Spencer's, which originated there.
Oh, sweet pea, come on and dance with me. Come on, come on, come on and dance with me.
Oh. I've been involved with sweet peas since I was a lad of about 5, 6, 7 years old. My dad sort of got me interested in by saying, let's see who can get the one with the most blooms. So if I got 9 on and beat my dad, I'd be chuffed a bit. But my dad only did it just to encourage me anyway. I know that now, but not necessarily at that time. I was a transport engineer. I got made redundant in 1992. If you like, my world fell apart there and I made this decision to start a business. It has now developed from me running the business into a big full-blown family business. It just got bigger and bigger. And we had to take on my son, Andy. He's my right-hand man now. He knows more about sweet peas than I do, I think.
No, I don't think so. He's been doing it a bit longer than I have. I've still got a long way to go yet before I know as much as he does.
This is one of the biggest stands we've ever done. And this is absolutely cracking stand. This is as close as we've got to perfection.
That's just Jenny. That's named after me. That one's Lisa Marie, which is my daughter.
It makes me proud that it's named after me. It's all part of being in the family.
This is Mumsy, and that's a picture of my mum with it. She was as proud as a peacock with that being named after her. And it's still one of the best sellers we've got today, that is. It's a lovely sweet pea. To get sweet peas to grow through the season and to have quality blooms at the flower shows that we do, we need to have 3 sowings. One we do in September, then we do again in January, and then we put another lot in March, and they should be in full bloom by Chelsea. Sometimes it's close to the wire, but we're doing all right at the moment. Well, it does show that everything has a reason. The kick in the pants I wanted to start this business came being made redundant. Without being made redundant, I wouldn't have this empire here.
Sweet pea.
Well, Derek, you got here okay, and you won a gold medal, which is fantastic. It's not your first, is it?
No, it's not. It's our 8th, and we're very fortunate this year.
So, is it all easy? Can you just stroll in with these lovely flowers and claim it as your own?
No, we certainly can't. It's been right to the wire.
Really?
We really didn't think we were going to have any flowers to get here with.
What was the problem?
Cold nights, hot days,
right.
Bud drops, buds falling off.
So the buds were forming and then dropping off?
Yes, they were, yes.
And how do you counter that?
You can't do anything about it.
Right.
It just happens.
But you obviously did get enough flowers. Do you have a mass more to bring in? Do you replace them every day?
We don't replace them every day, and no, I haven't got a mat at home. I phoned my son up today just to see if we've got any replacements, and he said they're just not setting still. So
now, the great debate amongst sweet pea growers, amateurs like me anyway, is do you sow in autumn or early in the year? Which do you recommend?
Well, I'd always recommend autumn. You get a stronger and better root system on them to support the plant later on in its life.
But does it not stop flowering earlier than later sown ones?
Not the autumn sown ones, no. They'll go right on to October, November if you're lucky.
Really? So early sowing, you get a bigger plant and they flower for longer. Well, I have to say, they are wonderful plants. It's cold, so the scent is not quite reached me, but I know if you put your nose in, they smell fantastic.
Yeah, the cold weather, it does stop the perfume coming out, yeah.
All right, well, I'm sure people will love them and enjoy them. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.